Admit it. You've had the hots for a cartoon character. I know, shame, dude. Crushes can be embarrassing, and two-dimensional women sure seem a lot less complicated. So let's get to ranking some animated ladies. I'm Chris Carr. Let's talk about the 10 hottest animated female cartoon characters. Number 10, Foxxy Love from Drawn Together. Drawn Together was a crude Comedy Central tune that introduced us to a hodgepodge of animated archetypes. A standout on the show? Foxxy Love. Aptly named, too. This Josie and the Pussycats knockoff may have looked all Hanna-Barbera, but she was totally 70s sexy vibes and always DTF with her housemates. Despite being used as a tool to make jokes about black stereotypes, she actually ends up being the voice of reason on the show. Strong, independent, and crazy open about her sexual needs. She might not be girlfriend material since she's not a one-woman or one-man gal, but she'd be a fun date. Number 9. Jillian from Family Guy. Alright, this one is purely based on looks because Brian's ex Jillian has nothing going on upstairs. She can't pronounce Piopo magazine, she thinks Disney on Ice is the height of glamorous entertainment, and oh yeah, she's been having sex with a literal dog. If you can look beyond her bestiality, which, why is that such a casual thing on this show? She is pretty cute. A blonde with bangs who can pull off a tight asymmetrical top? Alright, Brian, I can see why you went there. Number 8. Daphne Blake from Scooby Doo. Sure, Daphne Blake screams rich bitch and has no business solving crimes with the gang in the original series. Daphne, why are you always falling down holes and getting tied up? Do you have dyspraxia? Velma is legally blind and falls less, you doofus. All that aside, there's no denying how dishy Daph is. She's a leggy redhead who loves her buds. Her super stoned buds. Number 7. Betty Rubble from the Flintstones. Betty Rubble of the Flintstones is a Stone Age cold fox. With all the right curves and an adorable bob, Betty was, well, a Betty. There's a reason why all the chicks and Clueless named cuties by that name. Betty was a devoted wife, great mom, and awesome friend. And really, is there anything more attractive than just being a low-key, cool chick? Number 6. Miss Bellum from Powerpuff Girls. We may not really have ever seen her face, but we are totally aware of Miss Bellum's rockin' bod. Side note, really refreshing to have a politician not treat his assistant just like a piece of meat, but like a person! Super crazy! You go, Mayor. Anywho, Miss Bellum was a strong single lady who served as a great role model to our tiny trio of heroes. And she didn't put up with any bullshit from villains like the Gangrene Gang. Number 5. Carmen Sandiego. If mystery adds a level of sexiness to a lady, Carmen Sandiego must be off the sexy charts. This trench coat wearing enigma travels the globe committing white collar crimes, which I think we all can admit is super hot. Sometimes you just want to hang out with a bad bitch. Steal Mount Rushmore? Try stealing my heart. Number 4. April O'Neil from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Journalist who loves animals, pizza, and can rock a yellow jumpsuit? Yeah, April O'Neil is a total catch. She even jumped on that sassy bob cut literally all women got this year, decades before it was trendy. Was she hitting on a group of teenage mutants? Sure, but we'll talk about that in another episode. Number 3. The nurse from Animaniacs. Hello, nurse! You don't get greeted like that unless you give folks trying to check you out whiplash. This blonde bombshell didn't do anything medical on the Animaniacs, but she probably threw a few characters into cardiac arrest with her I bought this at Halloween Town looking nurse uniform. Number 2. Jessica Rabbit from Who Framed Roger Rabbit. Jessica Rabbit makes this list for obvious reasons. With a body that defies physics and sultry voice, anyone would cartoon style drop their jaw if she walked into a room. Not only is she an absolute knockout, but she's also a great, loyal wife who wants to stand by her man. And why? Because he makes her laugh. Appreciate Jessica, dudes. That line is why tons of guys can bat out of their class. And finally, number 1, Lana Kane from Archer. Lana Kane tops our babe list despite her man hands. This spy turned CIA operative turned drug smuggler turned PI is a total MILF. She stands up for what she believes in, is pretty dang handy with a gun, and is not afraid to flaunt her sexuality. Just don't call her Weave Cheap or suggest her lingerie is knockoff. Of course, these are just a handful of the animated hotties that have hit the screen, so let me know which animated angels you have the hots for in the comments below. And while you're there, be sure to hit those like and subscribe buttons. Thanks for watching. I'm Chris Carr. See ya, Space Cowboy.